In this video, I'm going to be showing 42 different hunting camo patterns in the whitetail woods like I have behind me. Plus, I'll have one specific pattern or one specific outfit at the end of the video that has probably killed more bucks than any of the previous 42 hunting camo patterns behind it. There's a couple things I want to address. Number one will be deer vision. In the past videos, I've done a filter on the video to show you how deer may see the camo pattern. But when it gets down to it, it's about how your camo pattern blends in with your surrounding. So it's relative. So whether or not your camo is seen by the deer, if it blends into the surrounding, it's probably going to be optimal for the environment. Deer may see at 2060 or 2100. However, I've personally watched them run at barbed wire fences at full speed and bound over them as if they knew exactly where they are at. And for this purpose, we will not be doing any filters on this video. Now I'm going to show you the camo patterns located about where I'm standing now. Then I'll place them in the background so you can see how they blend into the whitetail woods. And then I will place them up in the tree so you can see how it would look from the ground. Thank you. Now that you've seen the 42 camo patterns, plus that one special outfit at the end, hopefully you can make the best decision for your hunting adventures. But remember, the best camouflage is to remain still and be quiet.